Alright everybody, figured I'd do something a little special for y'all today. So as you can see, we're here at Japanese Classics. And since it's Japanese, it's written backwards on the truck. Anyway, this is one of their cars. And I'm making this video specifically for a friend of mine, Mikey, Fat Man, you know who you are. You might want to grab a towel for this one, bud. We're going to go inside real quick. Here's my truck. Let's see if we can find Mike. I'm just gonna let them speak for themselves, man. Find some good stuff. I love this little thing. I got you another one, buddy. This is what you wanted. Look at that. Top Gear voted this the most ridiculous, ugly car ever. But this one is nice. One of the few left-hand drives. This is what you want, Mikey. Hand drive for you, bud. I'll get you a nice little thing. This is gonna piss my buddy off. Hey, this one, Mike. Well, I'm marking for you. I got this thing. Glance in it. Come to the back. The happy pipe. More to come. Nice. How about them apples? It is so hot today. Now we're gonna save the best for last. This factory version of the blue thing. And a couple of what I think are basic cars. Nothing crazy. And you come back into some nutty stuff. Anywho, here you go, Mikey. Is that what you wanted, big boy? Or are you like me and prefer that? Let's take a look inside this one. Yes. Now for some craziness. I have a gander in the back of this bad boy. No, nothing. Nice tire. Wheels. Are y'all ready for the most crazy, ridiculous thing here? I love that. How's about that? Absolutely insane. Anyway, guys, that is the tour and parties only. And that would be Japanese Classics here in Richmond, Virginia. Just some of the inventory they currently have on hand. I hope everyone enjoyed it, especially Mikey. Sorry you have to change your pants now. But this is V10 Beetle, and I will see you guys next time.